speak.
Do you have my chat up? No, I do not have my chat up. Where's my chat up? Pop that shit up. Oh, those fleshy colors. Oh, only if I'm highlighting it. Alright. I forgot that was pretty much. I don't want to play this game. It's step too late. I was going to play this game anyway, and so I'm just doing a part where you fight Anduin so I can get. Okay. And I got my character to a fair level from all the things I've altered. So, his armor is not terribly OP. Okay, that's throw away. I'm playing on legendary. See? Okay, and 5 resist is 48. Oh yeah, let me put that away. There's mathematical things that calculate out. It trust me, it works out. I got it down to an R. Oh yeah, I was supposed to upgrade this one. Alright, for weight, right? Oh, what was it? Alright. That's a quest item. That's just for underwater, hands weaker anyway. Yeah, right now shock resistance is pretty good. The thing's enchanted at 100, alright. And magic resistance, alright. Yeah, well, here's a calculation. I got it to a fair level, trust me. I still got this on it. And this can't get upgraded, but I mean, disease and poison, yes. Awful and silent. Oh, where's my... Yeah, only that. Shit. Gave up the super sneak. No, when I need to, because without the... Yeah, I could just... Yeah, if you haven't seen my boss before, you'll see the armor, that's ridiculous. I just keep it on the other finger, because I'm respectful. And I have many. I do have the one wife in this thing, so that's what I was wearing the other necklace. Oh, why do I have that thing? You can marry the dude in this one. But, like, I don't like the taste of weeds. So, no. I like dudes anyway. Well, dudes and males for them, so. Anyway. Sorry, I'm gonna bring it awkward, but. That just comes unnaturally. I'll show you. Where's that? Where's the amulet? Playing the Xbox edition on the PC, yes. no other mods, just the mod from the not sponsored hashtag cheat happened, or hashtag not sponsored cheat happens trainer modification. Oh, I'm not actually using it, but I've used it to modify the game, which is the same as modifying with modifiers. So, this is this version. And I can imagine, because I still deal with the base game. Meaning there's nothing to really I can can't alter with PC commands. I can't, like, fix things. That's what it is. So that's the challenge. That's why I don't feel about getting achievements at all. Where is that necklace? And I can play on my Xbox S if I'm traveling. So I'm like, oh hey, what's up? Oh hey! Oh, JP, you have the Xbox? Like, yeah. Oh, we get people who call me Akuma in person. I'm like, yo, I'm gonna like the tip. Oh, JP is like, no, I'm playing Akuma. Fuck you! PG-13, I get at least 1, 2, 3 or something, like whatever they do in the movies. Oh, I thought I would react. That'll be more, that's not a high thing, that's what I normally am. Now, what? Where did I put it? Oh, where's those necklaces? Amulet? The amulet, right. Mario, yes. I wanna equip it. I don't equip. Alright. I'll show you. Still kind of comes up though because of the marriage thing. All right, married to one person. All right, this one right here.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel.
No, because of the marriage is already taken care of.
People say next time one of my shields deflects a killing.
All right, yeah. Oh, good. I got married to one character, so it's all right. And there in the other town. And I can tell you how to get that ring. You just talk to the priest. I'm like, complains in the bar here. And he's like, oh yeah, what about my family? And you go in there and then you talk about the marriage thing. And it's like, oh, you wear this amulet. And someone that's like, that likes you. You're looking for someone. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Sure. I wanted to see that thing in the trail of that. So, bring through. Oh, eat me dead. Shit.
The mercenaries
Arengoth hired. Alright, now let's continue with the. Oh, I don't have a second person, but whatever. Hold on. I don't want to do side missions, so I'll have that skill. Alright. Alright, the dwarven. I've been here before. Shit. Yes, I have reindeer. I have a reindeer, Classy. I have a reindeer. Did you get your reindeer? Well, you got a dragon now. I almost spelled my death. What the? And this version of the interface sucks horribly. Horribly. Let's keep this PG-13. Or I can use the button. Yeah, how do I get in there? Really? We're gonna, all logic says to do it not with the reindeer. And all logic will prove to be right. Decisions. I think. I added more resistance without making armor that had health, more health regen, so this is gonna be something. This magic and legendary destroys, like, people's lives. Where am I going? We're going the wrong way. Or, okay, well. This is working. I went for more armor resist on this one. Interesting random place, okay. See, I gotta see if my thing is the armor I made here, it got OP or not. Here we go, here's a good test. Oh! It's already dead. Maybe it's the... just the first thing I mind this entire game. Spawn here. It's a weird, like, underneath me or below here? Like, is it like within like the outside of the map or inside the map? Oh shit, here we go. Oh, I forgot. Power feels a little bit weird. Like, I think I've been playing like this. It's screwing up my nerves. Or my nerves are gonna screw it up. Okay. Oh boy. Where's my character at, though? Or so, right there. The armor is Nazopil.
Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. No! You must. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I don't think I'm supposed to do this, bro. Hold on a second. I think he's gonna attack anyway, right? Well, like, they're named characters, though. Wait, I might be just being an idiot, I don't know. Okay, that was gonna happen anyway. I think that was muscle memory, Skyrim, bugging out, loading, making sure I don't terribly screw. Very like, oh no, I made the armor too tough. No. It hurts. Like it's been, but now it's a little bit more even. That means the dragon's gonna hurt. And remember, I can't do this. Alright, well. Here we go. Where is it? Okay, we got... Alright, so we got the journal, so... I think that's fine. Probably might be a side quest or something like that, or maybe not. As long as you got the journal and journal read, I think that... I think that'll be fine. Alright, so I gotta still sneak around, because these things can hurt me, so shit. And they're mechanical, so it doesn't matter if I wear this one. Dagger's 50%. Shit. Go that way, okay. Find out if there's anything awesome here, and then go get the scroll. Yes, exactly. Taking a tour. Yeah, that's supposed to be, the skeleton key. Heck yeah. Work out as intended. I think that totally didn't work out as intended. Oh wait, y'all just sent me here anyway. What the? try to delay, you hasten things. You try to hasten things, you delay. There is a playstyle that I could come up with. But by that time, you can pretty much pick the character. He was angry, I said. Interesting, I came the back way. Nice it is. It is. I can't X damage you. Bloody mess. Right? No way back up. What the? There isn't even an alteration spell, so... Oh yeah, the Do I just take this for the name? Yeah. And I think I can disenchant that, I think. But just the meme itself. Okay, store. That's cool. That's a boss with the other ones, which are the main ones, which immune there. So I got like, add those 10 to that. And I have a bunch. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to. I think I can make a Shaft of Shame and just like enchant the staff, but I'm gonna favor that and just keep that on us. We gotta get that done too. I think that's alright. Interesting. So you're stuck in the resist things up. Yeah, do you guys just my nerve got my, I'm gonna have to see my neurologist and my orthopedic surgeon and double check, because this injury happened a while ago, but from my car accident to something like playing with this. Gotta get checked. And might be also with this issue too, so. All right. I'm doing it in the thumb, it hurts, but it was doing this like all the time. That was bothering me more. Well, that worked out. So we got a lot of people, so, yeah, but they can get you, like, poisoning, so. Yes. Oh, that's awesome. What can we do? Nice. Be right back. Tilt them out there. All right. I want to get my soup that's been chilling, just chilling, and take my antibiotics and enjoy the soup. Go. Eat the tacos. Oh, medicine desk. This is basically my day. Just like, hey, you know, take my medicine. We got cream there. Let's take that spider thing. It's cool looking. But so I want to see really cute more of that. That's why I watched that. It's nicely there. Alright, this is what basically I do. So I'm recording my gameplay. And then, like, it's basically. I don't like, why not? Because, now I gotta go get myself checked out with this. Like, I got a letter from the lawyer on Social Security that they didn't understand that I'm being represented, which is like the second time I'm going in front of a judge. This is person got denied, and then you go to a judge where you have to have a lawyer. That's the advice. But first time, like, I went to already here before. A lot of history, so this is a good. I have a good feeling that this will be fine. Hopefully. Did a lot of work. Did a lot. It's just like, I think this was a trigger to play with the controller instead of like this, but there's nothing much I can do. With what I got. That sounds good, buddy, please. I don't need it, Janet. I've come to support my others. I'm not COVID right now. Yeah. I had to call a pharmacy under the other questions category, under prescriber. That has like my client, I'm checking for my client to see if we have a, oh yeah! If you have a stock of this prescription. And it wasn't calling a prescription, but checking if you have the stock, so I'm guessing like electronic prescription. You gotta call a Walgreens to do that. Because to, like, there was like no option to put to anyone or anything like that. Because like, the pharmacy did not have the code. Yeah, I stopped eating because I was full. Then I started work, but then I was able to eat again, and now I was able to eat and take my medicine. Where the hell is this thing? Oh, it's north. on the right way. Okay. I could use that clear voice. Well, now because I only have one thing selected. Yeah. Wait, I was here and it. Oh, wait a second. Oh no! And it hurts now. Yeah. Oh. Hey, what the fuck? There's a door there. Where's the door? Oh no. So, oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Oh! Oh, the yellow and ground beef is a Jamaican beef patty. It's a spicy beef. And the other one is the soup with vegetables. That's like a chicken soup. The vegetables that I had first was a complete serving of vegetables and fruits. That's the vitamins that I have. So I had that before I eat fruit. So it's like I'm having a full set serving of vegetables for my balance of nature. Not sponsored. Hi. So. That's all okay, guys. I misunderstood. See, misunderstood. Come on, hey, come back there. Fight. Don't understand this. Hi. So. Not getting much, Hi. I can't believe I doesn't go away. It's so interesting. It's an interesting relationship. Stressful. It's like living with your divorced partner. But there's a kawaii aspect to it, as a bit of a joke. What is this shit? Did that already. I can't get there. Don't know why. Is that they didn't need to? Looking here. Why have you made me go in all of this area? Did I come down here or come up here? Wait, up! Wait, I came down here, right? Oh, shit. I was supposed to keep going. Oh. All I did was a skip jump. Okay. Ow. Ow. Assassin's Creed now, the entire part. Sure. Got it. Yeah, I'm calling it early. No, I'm just gonna get the Anakin thing done. Because that's a cool thing. Damn, I'm just gonna do this. side missions and stuff before I start viaging. I call early night, so I'm not. Still being involved though. Yay. Oh shit, I'm not sneaking anymore. Fuck. Ow. Was there. It just passed away into the wind. It'll be painless. Will be painless. I am RPing. I don't know which when I go into character though. I guess it's a little bit of this because I don't really show that much Russian play sometimes, I guess. Thank you.
you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back, so you can have all the glory for yourself. There's someone there.
Thought I heard
time to end this.
Must have been nothing. Just getting jumpy, I guess.
No way. I didn't unlock the door there, though. There you go. Activate lever. Okay, correct. Hi. Perfect. Yep. All right. Yep. There's stuff around here. Yep. 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 Mm-hmm. doing. Man, I forgot to use the codes as a targeting thing. Like, obviously. Oh, because I opened up the master lever? Yes. Bots got bots is the worst shit though. Like, scream so loud, dude. Dude is not binary for me, by the way. My sister used dude for me, and I used dude for her for all the time. Oh, more of them I gotta. Came up. It's all dead now. Alright. Alright, hold on. Why did I get this? Oh, because I took that from the freaking... I haven't been using it. Became those things, because I didn't get the pods in time. Where's that thing? Oh, all right, here we go. first amendment. The wind only brings silence. That was machinery. You're dead. Good night. Sleep. Sleep. Not dead. We'll kill you, isn't it? All right. All right. All is calm. Everything's okay. Who's the kill spot? Yeah, they just. Yeah, they get a side kill shot. Right. What do they do with that? Last dragon before I get dragon run. Come on! Is there any way to get to the higher levels? You don't hear me. His boots in the head. Yep. Like I said, now this is what you can make at like the barrel. You unlock this, right? That's got the highlighted mark. So I can't upgrade that armor. Muffled and move silent. Nah, yeah, boo. So the max resistance I could do with the fire is having this with the added for everything. Ethiopic. And yeah, if I need to eat bodies, I can put that on. or like health regen. Oh wait, I forgot about that. I didn't have to cast magic. There's more black retract. Just more opening Black Rage. Yeah, it happened, so... Was the way. Yep. Give me a second. What's this up there? Nothing? Alright, so I have to kind of like... Alright, so where have I not been? I've not been there. The bait hole. Alright. Pumping station. Okay. There's a whole area here I haven't been, so... Alright. Pumping station, which is closed off. Unless I have to go... Oh, okay, there's people. I searched. So here. Gotcha. Good for tonight. All right.